runs sheep, and my uncle runs cattle. Nothing can keep us out of this battle they wage as it burns up the range, till no man is left in the saddle. Your ranch is upstream, and they dammed up the water. Thirsty cows scream for my uncle to slaughter the sheep while your daddy's asleep, and I do the same for his daughter. If I had my own way, we would be together back in Pittsburgh. It's the only town east of the river I know, and I feel kinda bad bringing our grief upon a poor old farmer's house. But we ain't got nowhere else to go. 3 years on this range since they started the range war, nothing has changed, except maybe changed for the worse. If I'd married you first, there might not have been any range war. You wouldn't be lost to the range war.